It hasn't been exactly business as usual here at Vespa Motorsport this week.
It really hurts our, you know, business. There's not a big margin on the scooters we sell, and yeah, this is gonna definitely hurt us.
Owner Alex Kahn shows us most of the display windows are now boarded up.
That's a little BB hole.
After vandals shot at them, not once, but twice.
So we had one window broken. We're pretty upset about that, but you know, one window, that happens. When we came down Saturday night, and that's not what you want to do on a Saturday night, is come down to your business and find five more broken windows. We were pretty upset.
He and his wife haven't been the only victims recently. Police say they started taking reports of damage caused by BB guns starting June 24th. That's when cars in Point Loma, Ocean Beach, and Mission Hills were targeted. Then days later, businesses in Hillcrest, Park West, the Midway District, and the college area were hit. The latest case, a home in Lake Murray was shot at. Detectives say they're looking to see if any of these cases are connected.
It does seem to be more on businesses, which is kind of strange.
Investigators say they're taking this very seriously and are asking anyone with additional evidence or surveillance video to reach out.
This window actually hit like three times even.
Kahn says he gave this surveillance video to police. He says this dark SUV drove by when his store was hit, and if you look closely at the light reflected on the ground,
they can see him like blink, 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 you know, as they go out.
Kahn says this act of vandalism is going to cost him and his wife about $9,000. If the vandals are listening, he's asking them,
please stop. I mean, for one thing, you keep doing this, well, you could get caught, or someone could get seriously injured.